Hello, this is Matthew Marco at thenormalweapon.com. Welcome back to Let's Play of Fallout New Vegas with Athena here in Kaisar's camp. We're gonna leave. We're done here. I want to get out of here so fast, you don't even know. It's the worst. I'm gonna go find Boone, I'm gonna go adventure, it'll be great. Anything to not be here, basically. Hello.
The mark of Kaisar protects you.
It does.
Always true to Kaisar.
What do you want from me, woman? I'm in charge.
Whoa.
Women are beneath notice, as Kaisar has taught us. I may yet. Ask.
Okay. Nothing really going on here. Let's get out of here. We never did find that guy with the metal face that he was talking about, but it's, you know, whatever, who cares?
Some of the slaves have been spreading stories about the burned man again.
Maybe because they're slaves, they want to talk about anything but being slaves. Here's some children, whatever. Where even am I on the map? Oh, wow. Okay. That makes sense. Interesting. Is this the only way I can approach this place? I'm not really gonna go test that, but I'm curious. I'm ready to get out of here, though. I want to go back to exploring the world and shooting things and not dealing with these scary men. Hello. These dudes. Okay, we didn't talk to this guy coming in.
So you're the visitor I've heard some of the legionaries
trade.
I'll grab.
What can you repair? Yeah, I'll take that.
Have a look.
What have you got? Increases damage. No. Katana. Great. Laser pistol? Am I using a laser pistol? What's my weapon? Great. Right.
Some of the slaves.
I forgot. They've got my weapons. Plasma.
Another kills my name.
Whoa, okay. Right. Can't do that. My mistake. Okay, let's just get out of here.
Some of the slaves have been spreading stories about the bird.
Okay, let's go home.
I'll wait. Very well.
Alright, got my stuff. Let's leave. Go get our buddy friend. Go do anything else, really. Not ready to go kill Mr. House. That seems like a bad idea. For one, I don't think his Securitrons would continue to give me stuff if I kill him. I should probably look that up, because at some point I'm going to kill him. I don't intend on giving him control over everything. And he did leave me for dead, so raising a robot army and being in control of everything sounds like the right choice here. This doesn't seem like a game that really,
we take this boat. I'm ready. You ever change? I've got your back.
All right, let's go over here. We're not gonna go into town. Going into town's a bad idea. So, what was it? I wanted to talk about... yesterday, I took to Twitter after playing this game and kind of complained about how I don't really believe in the dichotomy of this game, in that I don't know why any person on Earth would pick Kaisar's legions over... the NCR. And Heather, in front of the show, I guess, talked about how she didn't think that that was like an equivalency of the game setup. And if she ever watches this, I'd like to explain. She talks about how the NCR is positioned as like a thing dealing with how they were represented in Fallout 1 and 2. I haven't played Fallout 1 and 2. I probably never will. So that is kind of lost on me. But this game gives, at least early on, like... It seems like the plot revolves around two main choices. Do you protect Mr. House or not? And do you pick the NCR or the Legion? Because the war is kind of like the big point of the game. So in saying that it doesn't set up an equivalency, I just don't understand, because like you gain faction rep almost always at the expense of the other, and the two are in conflict. We're going to go in here for sure. I see the two is inextricably linked, and I don't understand her stance that they're such different things. It just doesn't feel right to me. This place seems shady as hell. There's no enemies, though. Which is... Oh, hi. Oh, hello. Yeah, why don't you just kill these guys for me, Boone? Thanks. Take the pear. Stim pack. Anti-venom. Pistol cap, case, jet. Steady.
Eat this.
Thanks, Boone. Turbo. Yeah. Yeah, with Boone around, this stuff is hilarious in how trivial it is. Which is fine. I'm not in here to deal with a bunch of fights and stuff. Wait, was that really it? Is there nothing else in here? Guess I'll take that healing powder, but... Really? Yeah, I don't see anything else. Weird. Guess they can't all be winners.
Over here.
Oh, jeez. Okay. Ow. Are you hurting? Well, you're fine. You don't need my help, Boone. Bottle cap. Psycho. Jet. Grenade rifle? Nah. We're fine. Let's get out of here. Could eat some food. Oh, everything looks gross here. What is even happening? Oh, this place. Right.
Can't run from me.
All right. Yeah, if Boone can get it done, we'll make it happen. Yeah, let's explore this place if we can get here. I see someone on my horizon. Oh, a scorpion. Who cares?
You're mine.
I guess Boone does. What would I do without you, Boone? Is this the entrance? Looks like it. Yeah, thanks. Didn't really need him shot, but I appreciate it, I guess. All things considered. Okay, yeah, that leads in. Let's go see what's up here first. Trailer park. Huh. You know what we should do? We should... R. And we should put on our suit. Empty. Yeah, this place sucks. What a horrible place to be. All right, let's go in here. Yeah, I wish our radiation protection was a little better. Oh, we're currently not getting radiation though, so I guess it's fine. Here we go. Sorry about that, was interrupted for a second, but here we go. Boone? Where's Boone? Did he get rad scorpioned? Or is he like dead? What's up, Boone? Where are you at? Boone? Boy leveled up. Awesome. We need to get our sneak up to 30 so we can use a book and talk to... Someone needed 50? Oh, to get new guns for the casino. Right. We're going to do that for sure. We have 11 points. Survival? No. Speech? Get speech up to 5, because then we could use a book, and then energy weapons, I guess. Continue. Alright, let's see what we got that's new. Weapon strength requirements are better. Fourth skill to be a tag skill? That sounds really nice. Better criticals. That seems really cool. What? That one seems really cool. Oh, we do that one. And then let's switch to that. Yeah, there we go. Now let's find Boone. Hey, Boone. What is crackin', my friend? That really slows me down. My word. Oh, he's stuck. Great. Good job. Come here, Boone. You're the worst. We need to put that away when we're not fighting, because we go so slow with it out. But yeah, we'll get something cool here. We got a ton of ammo for it. We're gonna explore this airfield, see if there's any goodies. It's been a while since we've just like gone through a structure that isn't like directly related to a quest. And it probably has something to do with how like blah I feel about the game right now. So we'll get it done. Hey, Boone.
Can't run from me.
Yeah, I know. That's why I keep you around, because I don't have to do any fighting ever again. And it's so nice. Bottle cap. Hockey mask. Don't need any of that. Oh, that's a ton of caps. It's worth it just for that. Is there no way in? There's no way into these buildings, huh? Okay. Fair enough.
All mine.
Okay. Cool, cool. Yeah, I guess we're done here. There's no way into that building. So let's switch back to my wet armor. Faction armor. Okay, let's not do that. That's cool though. I like that a lot. We need to get some Legion armor then. Remind me to do that. As if you can actually help me with this. We haven't been to any of this. What's over here? Quests. Let's go down here to see what... Okay, that's DLC. I think that's DLC. And that's DLC. I think those are DLC ones. This one sounds pretty cool. What if we just dealt with that? Map. Let's save, because we're just going to go kill a bunch of super mutants. Sounds pretty awesome. You're with me, Boone, right? Yeah. See that guy over there? It's a master. Well, we'll see what happens. Oh. This is maybe a poor idea. Boone, where would we be without you? I need to re-equip my head. eyeglasses. Oh, we should. And my beret. Glamour fuel, not gonna take the incinerator. Yeah, we'll just slowly work our way up. No, I don't need any of that. There's no reason to go fast here. That's just a great way to get killed. Okay. Gotta watch out for those Nightkin. As long as they attack Boon, though, like, who cares? Yeah, he's fine. Nobody? Okay. Nope, no, no, Boon. All right, let's keep going. Guess we're gonna go this way. There you are, Boon. Good, good. Oh, you saw someone. Oh, there he is. They've just got sledges, not helpful. Alright, let's eat up meat, trail mix. There we go. Cool. What would I do without you, Boon? Probably dead. Yeah, we need to rad down. Okay. Shoot him in the head. Yeah, that did the trick. My word. Open the ash bits, yes. Oh, you don't have anything good. It's getting dark, which is, worrisome. Can we get in here? Oh, we can. Awesome. Yep, take that. Lock trunk. This way? No, this way. How about that? There we go. Ton of caps, my word. It's a captastrophe. Yeah, this is exactly what I need. I feel so much better about this game today. Now that I'm just killing a bunch of super mutants.
Can't run from me.
Yeah, don't mess with me, and I can. Tougher than you.
Eat this.
Where are you going? Whew, we're ratted up like crazy. I'm gonna go to the doctor after this and maybe buy some right away if he's got any. Busy being on fire. Okay. Feeling good about all that. Nah, I'm not gonna take them. Wait, missiles don't weigh anything, do they? Absolutely take them then. I don't need that incinerator, not one bit. Where did the Nightkin go? Did he die? Did he fall through the world? He must have fallen through the world. Weapons. Incinerator goes. No time for that. Guess we did something. Terminal. Entry. Tabitha. Several terminals. Mutants raided the caravan today. One of the rifles jammed. Mutant Cuddles. Tabitha. Is Tabitha not human? Or not mutant? Password is 1234567 89. Okay. That will probably come in handy. I was gonna say, I didn't think my light was on. Hi.
Took you long enough, so can I go now? Sorry, I assume the only reason you'd fight past
I didn't hear that at all.
But maybe you're just sightseeing. So say. Name's Raul. Probably because it used to be.
Okay.
Sure, boss. I'd be happy to prolong.
Oh, but you restore so well.
back again. Alrighty then. Sorry, boss.
Okay, so he's just a potential guy, which sounds great, but I've got a cool guy if Varel doesn't have a sniper rifle. Oh. Wait. Tabitha is definitely a mutant. Dead mutant. Oh, jeez. Okay. All taken care of. This place is stacked. I don't need that pistol. Weapons. Yeah. Don't need the rifle. Rifles are pretty useless. Wait, so can I actually make ammo? No, right? Yeah, the stuff you need to make ammo is just really intense. I feel like it's unrealistically complicated to do that. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it's just normally complicated and my standards are high. I don't need the Nuka-Colas. Round. Okay. Okay. This place is super dark. Oh, a locked terminal. Just what we need. Deathly? Yeah, no, we're just... Now I'm just being a jerk about it. Helping. Oh, yeah, it can't be ING. Settled. Can't be that one. Section. There we go. Log China. Launches. Oh, wow. This is from... Okay. Okay, that's, it's distressing. Doesn't seem like a good way to go. Don't need scrap metal. Oh, these are all locked, okay. Okay. Famous. There we go. Marcus, Rhonda, terminals, radio station. Radio station. Okay, so it's just like a community. Marcus near his left. Raul. Oh, this is her. Matilda. Meredith. I don't actually remember her name, what her name was. I feel kind of bad. Oh, Rhonda's a robot. Okay, cool. Why would Rhonda need fixing? Because she's a robot. Looking forward to meeting this Rhonda then. She must be through here? No? Maybe she's upstairs? Note 3. Let's see what the note said. Well, Rhonda made me understand through this note. It's a note, please fix. I figured Rhonda would be like a robot here, but I guess not. We're getting attacked.
Company.
From where? I don't know who Rhonda is. It's so weird. I also feel like there's a door somewhere we haven't found. Let's just wait a couple hours till it gets light again. We're quickly running out the clock here, but I'd like to feel like we got something done before we end today. Right, that's locked. Something up here? Yeah, there's something up here. Maybe we go through this? Definitely not the place. Really? Huh. Yeah, I don't know. I feel like we've missed something. But I don't know what. Oh, hey, someone's here. Oh, hi. Thanks, buddy. What would I do without you? Let's check my quest notes. I finished this quest, didn't I? Yeah, okay, wow. I guess I'm done. Weird. Well, I guess that's it for today. We'll end it here. I'm gonna maybe look up if there's something I missed here. And then next time, I don't know what we're gonna do. We're gonna explore, but thanks so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Say hello to Boone. and our buddy here, Athena, and me, Matthew Marco. Check out abnormalmapping.com. Come back next time for more Fallout New Vegas. Thanks. Bye.